is taken from the new album. And if you're familiar with the kind of Greek myth of Icarus, it sort of plays with that story a little bit. So if you can imagine when Icarus fell, as the story goes, you know, he was himself and his father were trying to escape this island that they were trapped on, and his dad was this great inventor, this artificer, and he invented this fantastic flying contraption, so they both could fly off together. And he warns him, look, don't fly too close to the sun. And of course he does, because why not? And that it wouldn't be an interesting story if he didn't, I suppose. And all the wax melted on his feathers that held him together, and he fell into a region of the Mediterranean which is named after him, the Icarian Sea. But this song just imagines that when he sort of arrived into death, it's kind of a love song, but it sort of imagines as he arrived into death, he was in complete denial of the fact that he could have fallen, because the experience of falling itself was just too blissful. It's a song called Icarian.
You're through into trance. If I hear a squall, allow the ground to find its brutal way to me. I feel lighter than I have in so much time. I've crossed the borderline of weightless. Breath out from the sky. I've reached a rarer height now that I can confirm. All our weight is just a burden offered to us by the world. And oh, I burn. How could I fall when I am lifted by every word you say? If anything could fall at all, it's the one that falls away. I